Silver gun. I'll be back.
It's supposed to take place back in the day, maybe this game, but he'll say stuff like order pizza or I'll be back, like Arnold Schwarzenegger or something. Or he'll say stuff like you're dead, no I'm dead, you're about to get laid soon, and then no, lean closer. Maybe you're not about to get laid, you know? I wonder if it's a way to kill these guys since they stay together. So that shows what they can see, huh? Okay, so that's how you get them. One of them walks slower than the other one. Not right there, though.
Ordering a double pepperoni pizza with extra cheese, please. It's gonna take time.
I don't have an acid trap.
What is it now?
Okay, I'll take care of it.
Make some noise, get
it
split up.
Oh, you are dead meat, Tiny! Damn it, this one is mine!
How dare you? What are you talking about?
You stop killing me, and I won't tell anyone what you did with that apple pie. I thought I was sick.
Try again.
We've got you now, Doctor.
You're dead.
Okay, now. You are dead. No, I'm dead. You'll be out getting laid soon. Wait, lean in close.
Nothing here.
Oh, you are dead, you
this
guy.
One!
There's no need to be ashamed. I'm not gonna tell anyone if you put the level of difficulty down.
Okay, I'm so confused. No way to kill these guys.
Silver Goblet. It used to be the best bar in this part of Thoban. Looks like the change of owner has brought in some not-so-fresh faces.
Where's that light coming from? From nowhere?
Have you heard about the Talking Goblin?
Yeah, but I don't really believe it. Goblins are all the same. But it means we can blame him for everything that goes wrong around here.
Sounds about right. Those filthy parasites are a pain in the ass, and there's too many of them.
And if they start understanding what we say as well as wrecking the place, I don't even want to think about it.
I'm not going to think about it. I'd rather just go and join Carnage before it happens.
And you come in here and die, painfully! That's it. Game over, man. We're in some real pretty shit now.
Listen, I may be digitized, but I'm not stupid. What's your excuse? Get past this. It's just a matter of time.
Let me check what?
Newsflash. The jump button is not located between your ass cheeks. Maybe it is for you, I don't know.
Thought I was still on
no,
a rope.
I'm dead. You'll be out getting laid soon. Wait, lean in closer to the screen. Maybe not.